And we're back. I went and climbed up here anyway, because fuck it, save a little bit of time.
You got a board. You can get the board up to cross over to the other.
You mean for the time you wasted getting eaten over and over again by clickers?
There we go. Boing!
Yeah, that would.
Not... That thing would break right in half.
Yep.
Where do you usually meet?
Different places.
There's a fire somewhere in the distance.
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
That's a double negative, Joel.
Here's how bad it'd be.
Well, they climbed up to jump off. That's always cool.
Are you able to get inside that building?
He's in the van.
No.
Okay. Definitely not in the van.
You think he's in the fenced-in area?
Shack.
That's all boarded up there.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. So is this.
Well. Oh, wait. Look to your left.
What?
Does someone see there's a door on the side? Nope. Okay. Keep going.
No, there's no
door. There's a hole in the fence down there.
Yep.
Down here.
That's where I was going.
Watch your step. It's a good drop.
Whoop.
Oh, no. Oh, sorry. Oh, fuck.
Ooh, basketball's flat.
And Joel
he's got a bottle.
Yeah. Broke his ankle and the game is over.
At least they got something they do. They play games.
See, nothing up there.
Shit.
There's a door.
What? Up. Listen up.
She's hugging the wall.
She noticed something.
Well, her blocking me doesn't seem to activate thing like that, so. Heard something.
Inside.
There's a door.
Mm-hmm.
She does real good, the girl does.
Yeah, she does. Manages as well.
She's up there with Ashley Graham as far as really good escorts.
Look around the corner. Moving there.
Pills? Nope, parts.
Parts.
Always take more parts. Scissors. Yes, more stuff. More duct tape.
She's
trying to learn a whistle? I'm going just, you can go and stop crouching.
I didn't hear a whistle.
She's just blowing.
I don't know. The girl said it was a whistle.
She's trying to whistle.
Oh.
Oh.
More bullets.
Add one bullet.
Parts. And document.
Pills note. Clip more pills. See if I can scrounge some extra ammo. I only have 3 weeks
until
the
next
drop off with Tess.
Yes. I guess this was, that's Bill just talking about shit.
There's something there.
Ooh, pills.
Pills. Good deal.
Gonna need a lot more than that. Can you go on the left?
Yes, I can.
Ooh, that means there's goodies inside.
Okay, get some rags, get some alcohol, pills,
10 parts,
and I'm full of ammo. God, I'm full of ammo. I could find a couple places to put it if I really wanted to.
Hey, Ellie, you got pockets here. You got pockets.
It's jammed on the other side.
Well, like I said, I like a little town there. I can take you by your feet and swing you against the gate and knock it. You go over and unjam it.
Nothing else. Easy, easy.
Got pipe lodged in there.
Okay. Well, shut it behind you.
Shut it.
I never understand why people don't shut the shit behind them.
She did.
Yeah, but she didn't lock it.
No, she did not.
Did not jam the gate.
There's a fucking thing right there.
Guess it wasn't working? I don't know.
See, there's the thing. There's a car jack.
It's a pipe again.
Yeah.
There's a cop car. Or be some guns and ammo in cop cars.
You'd think so.
Okay.
We live far from here, which is why we need a car.
This is definitely a scavenging zone.
Those are gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
Alright, man.
Parts.
Yeah, this is definitely just a dedicated scavenging zone.
Flowers. That's cool.
It's my medicinal herbs.
Yeah. Helps with my glaucoma.
Or whatever I have. Alright, you're not going to collect 100 pills to heal, so you might as well use them for whatever else.
You have no explosives. You have no sugar. What happened to your melee weapon?
It's on my backpack.
It says you don't have one.
That's right there.
Yeah, I know, but the little list doesn't show a melee weapon.
Oh, no, it's just there on default. It takes over my melee.
If he hits square to punch, he'll use the pipe instead.
Yep. Boink.
That thing is gonna wreck shit. Alright,
there would be a shotgun in that trunk, in all honesty.
Door's open. We'll go upstairs.
Parts.
You likely have to open that from the other side. Yep, no. Okay.
What?
Oh.
What?
Just telling you to go in the building.
I couldn't go in the building.
Well, not from there. Then, just go back to the front door.
I was dropping down. Doesn't matter what side I went to.
Oop. Agile as hell. Oh.
More rags.
Fountain.
Yeah, an old soda fountain shop. The old malt shop.
Game machine. The turning. Ooh.
Classic.
Yep.
There's a...
Some more sharp things.
Old cup cartons.
Nothing in there.
Dust.
Hmm.
I thought the back door was shut.
No, it's the upstairs.
Which you cannot get to.
Yeah, just a door that...
Yeah, that looks sealed off.
Yep.
So, it looks like they break it down into various kinds of zones. You have your scavenging zones, you have your danger zones, you have your...
There's a diner.
Stealth zones. And you have your...
heavy combat zones.
It'll get dark for too long. It's gonna storm again.
It's possible. Mary's Famous Jazz Club.
Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
Bill's got this whole place to himself.
Yeah, Bill's got it worked out.
Look at that shit.
Get all the barricade up down there.
Mm-hmm.
All the barricade and holding the fence. Figure that one out.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that was that to the right.
He had a gate, but then again,
something on the thing.
The note.
Yeah. Note to Bob.
Let's see. Eat shit and die. No.
I'm not leaving town without that safe. Help Brad load it into the pickup. And in case you need to get in, the combination is 517-21.
What safe?
No idea, but there's a safe in the pickup.
A pickup.
I don't know. If we find a pickup truck, there'll be a safe in it. That's all I can tell. It's probably it might be on the other side or something.
I don't know. We'll see.
That would be a trap.
There's... Yep. Whoa.
Whoa, no.
What the hell was that? That was a boom.
Bill knows the fuck he's doing. Arrows. Now he's in a bow.
What's the deal?
And then probably going to use that ladder or something, too.
Help us smuggle stuff into the city. He knows how to find things.
Let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step.
I call rags. Nope.
Can I get break that or take it or anything?
Nope.
Stay underneath.
You You just gotta go underneath it. But, you know, I don't think he goes to that building. What about that ladder to the far left? Left. To the right and down.
I'm on the floor here?
Mm-hmm.
Probably just to get on top of that cart.
Truck.
Mm-hmm. But that's not quite a pickup.
Okay.
That's one thing I think are for this.
Yep. That's what it's for.
I think there's no point going that way then.
That was just back
away. There's a chair up there.
Oh, yeah. Not comfy.
And a board.
Ooh.
And bro. There's a bow.
Where's a bow? Bow and another arrow.
Now you have a stealth range weapon.
Useful.
Pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed.
She's a good shot with it. Well, let the fucking girl have it, you little pussy.
That's what I do, but Joel's too,
protective. And things like, oh, a kid shouldn't be murdering people. Like, bullshit.
He doesn't trust her to be able to do it.
Well, you know, a lot of guys don't trust women to be able to do shit, so.
I don't trust small kids to be able to do a lot of things, but.
But nah, Ellie's a badass.
Well, that got you up on the roof.
You got to get to the bow, but what else is there here?
No so way you'll get across, I can see.
No way you're jumping that. Well, I guess that's all there is here, is to get that bow.
Well,
but you can go down.
Good thing to have. But,
yeah, you can just go down that way. Doesn't look like there's anything else around, actually. Yep, okay. And just leave, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you can't leave that way because it's no go that way. There you go. He's going to climb up on the truck to go across the other side. Okay. He's going to kill himself.
Oh, yeah.
I think I'll be okay. Leg got blown off.
Yep, okay, check the other way. See if, I mean, they had two bombs. Obviously showed there's traps for that first one, but do you have to go that way?
I don't know, might have been scripted, so if you, depending on which side you went there, quarter step would have been that way.
Nope, here we are back at the soda shop.
No, it's not the soda shop.
Nope, that's Marquis. That's a music store. You were correct. Stuff and a gun, one bullet.
You weighted down with a gun, one bullet.
All you need is the one bullet.
Perimeter note. Goddamn infecting showing up too close to the church safe house. Looks like I'm gonna need to do another round of clearing out the weak spots of the perimeter.
Excuse me.
Not a problem. Bless you.
Excuse me again.
10 more parts.
He just left the girl somewhere.
I'm sure she's following me somewhere.
Listen. She'll warp to you. Her AI probably got caught somewhere.
Probably.
Because you can't go that way.
Yeah, that's not the way. That's not the way.
That's how you got in. Well, maybe that is the only thing you can do, is go over there.
Well, you got up the other end of the street up there. You haven't been up there yet.
Oh, it's
the church.
There's a pickup.
Where's the church?
Oh, yeah, there's a safe.
Good question.
It's not in the pickup, it's next to it.
50 parts, 10 pills, took a hell of some bolts. Very good. I'm just going to assume that padlock's not going to break.
No, they don't. And I'm sitting on 45.
Save up 5 more for the weapon sway so you can shoot better.
Yeah, that's all I'll do.
Alright, I don't think there's anything else you can do. That might be the way you have to fucking go toward that smoke in the horizon that was over there. Yeah, there's a church, so you got to go that way.
Okay, we'll just gotta work out how the fuck to get there, then.
Maybe you are supposed to drop down.
Possibly.
Not that way.
I didn't check the back.
You're full. More blades.
What was that?
Large scissors, essentially. Okay, good.
Edge clippers or something.
Probably.
Yeah, probably. Or some tool for, like, for a guitar or whatnot.
Okay. I want to know where the damn girl's at.
Well.
She's probably sitting in the place like...
There's a bloody spot, but the guy's not there.
She's probably not gone backwards just because...
He crawled out.
Progress is that way.
Where'd that guy come from?
He
had arrows in him.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
The other
she
guys
probably knew you had to come back that way. There she is. Still waking up before you. Like, you said, you dumbass.
Hey, idiot, we got to go this way.
Yeah.
Use this.
That makes perfect sense.
Put that there.
First time I've seen them do anything halfway intelligent there.
Climb up here. Grab this.
Right there. That'll fit across to the other building.
Yep.
One board fits all.
Yep.
What about the plank back there? I bet we can use that.
I am using it.
Yeah, thanks, Ellie.
Well, you know, she's telling him because running around in circles.
She figured it out a second later than Cody did.
Yeah.
No, I figured it out a while before that.
Shit.
Uh-oh.
Use that bow.
Let's give this baby a whirl.
Good shot. Nice thing about those, the ammo is can be recovered.
Bill ain't exactly the most stable.
No,
just drop down.
So when we get there,
okay, Joel, if you don't want to do it that way,
do the talking.
It's like camera changed. I go up now.
I understand.
You got to be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just
nuts.
Need some time.
Yeah.
We got skylights and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
It's definitely made good work of,
Look. We got another trap there.
We're going to show that to you in case you decide to rush ahead.
Alright. Can't go that way.
More goodies.
What's that thing there?
Uh-oh. Door's getting pounded on. I mean, things are going to bust out.
Yep.
You should prepare your weapon.
They're coming out the door.
You got to move forward, Cody. So they can jump out for the scare.
What's that laying on the ground?
Oh, wait. You know what? When they bust out, go back toward the trap.
Yeah.
You don't need to do that.
I'd save it, yeah. I'd get that thing there. No, he's gonna fuck up. He's gonna fuck up.
Listen,
they're not busting out.
Nothing. Weird. You gotta break it open.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
Oh shit, you're gonna go in there?
You're gonna find my body.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack. Don't worry, I got this.
Yeah. I got faith in him.
Well, I was thinking you'd be able to lure him to that trap, but you're not going to be able to... You know, if you spook one and have him come chase you, maybe that'll work, but...
Well, the fact that crouching doesn't really work too great.
Well, if they're following you, you know, you're going to have to just crouch and you got to run and then crouch.
They just gave up on that side area very quick, didn't they?
Yep.
There might be another way out.
What the hell? I mean...
Something on the bed.
It's like, okay, we're just gonna tear the hell out and go back.
Hmm.
There we go.
Good frog.
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck? You are not here!
Oh, fuck.
Not.
That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well,
he was a quiet little sucker, wasn't he?
Yeah, no sound. He came up there and just was shut up the whole fucking time.
You were listening the hell out of him.
note
to Rachel.
Who's Rachel?
No idea.
No. Okay. Soldiers are going door to door, force field on the buses. I hear yelling a couple buildings down. Time's running out. I try calling, waiting. I don't know what to do, but I can't anymore. I throw myself, Ezra's stuff into a couple suitcases. I'm waiting for you in the quarantine zone. Come find me. I'll see you soon, Ezra.
Huh. You know what happened to Ezra Miller? How the hell would I know? I'd like to think they did.
You'll get melee upgrade. Improve your melee weapon. That was a jigsaw. A little hole saw, keyhole saw.
Mm-hmm.
That's mold, I think, or it's radioactive in that sink.
That yellow stuff is not good for you.
No, it's probably algae.
Yeah, sure. And yeah, now you can fix your aim.
Got a place, got a bathroom, can take a bath, they can spend the night there, it's getting dark.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Because you left the door open, so.
Weapon sway.
Now Cody has less excuses when he fucks up, Dad.
No, I'm sure I'll have plenty.
Just so you know, I was too used to the poor sway is not an excuse. Just one dude in the whole place. I guess that's just meant to scare you.
Yeah. I dislike when they put mechanics in there and it's like, oh, hey, you're doing this right. But we still want this to happen anyway because we want our genius to be known.
Well, that didn't do you any good.
Well, that was kind of pointless.
Well, go up there again. Hell, you might never know. Can't go in that one.
They're not going back up there. Alright, go to the left through there. There are two bombs. You're going to have to shoot those.
Up and that's a high and a lower there.
Alright, stand back.
Alright. Oh, well.
Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
Soldier lady.
See that? Mm-hmm.
Something in the grass.
Well,
he's sure
grab
bringing
that brick. Maybe that'll help you save
brick
ammo.
Be a little bit better.
Bringing everything attention to him there.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Oh, there's a bottle you probably could have used, but I don't know.
Yeah, well, you know, it's fine.
Stay close.
God damn it, seriously.
Pistol. How can you be full? You only have one bullet for each one of those.
They're just giving Cody more because, like, I know you're going to waste a lot of them. Uh-oh.
I got you.
God damn it, Bill. God damn it. Guess what you're going to have to do?
We're going to build stupid traps.
Why is everyone they see something
that
like?
Fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight. Yeah.
You think?
When I see open a door and I see stuff moving, I instantly jump back every time, sir. That's me.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it.
Hopefully, I don't break my neck in the process.
Uh-oh. Infected.
Here they come.
Yeah, because Cody had an easy time shooting shit in the first place. To the right.
God damn it, this is like really not like the best way to do this. God damn it.
Yeah.
Fucking.
It's easier to shoot him in the head when you punch him back like that.
Yeah, because my gun's like right in the spot.
There's more to the right. There you go. God damn it. That's a clicker. Why do you gotta reload every time?
I don't know why he's reloading every time. Because it feels like he has a second or something. I don't know.
Good thing he wasn't looking at you. If he grabbed you, you'd be dead. More to the right.
There's more out there.
Any time now. Like, how long does it take to cut through a rope with a switchblade?
What you got?
A switchblade knife. A butterfly knife. Oh, shit. Ellie? Okay.
Now I'm higher up. God damn it, this is gonna hurt.
Thanks.
Here's ammo. Thanks.
Now I'm out of reach, though.
Well, yeah, that's Ellie's problem.
Shoot the rope into you, dumb fuck. Just
hurry. Yeah, you gotta shoot the rope.
God.
Well, if you had time, you'd shoot the knot. Nope, shoot the knot. Apparently, that doesn't matter.
God damn it.
There you go. Yeah,
oh, I hit that.
There you go. Ellie, hold him still. Good girl, Ellie. For God's sakes, cut the stupid knot. God damn it.
Oh, God. Concussion. God, I'm not happy.
Weapon.
Okay, thanks, Bill. Needed that. Right all over me.
Run.
We will finish
next time. Till later, Manners.
Later, guys.